Hey guys, what's up? I'm in here taking a shit right now, and I thought it'd be cool if I told you guys about a story. That's one other time I was taking a shit, right? But I wasn't just taking a shit at home. I was in Vegas with my homie, and we had to stop at a gas station, right? Because I needed gas, but I had to take a shit. I had to take a shit so fucking fat. So I went into this gas station to take a shit, and it was huge. Like, I took a shit, and then I got up to wipe my ass. And I took another shit, like I had to sit back down. And then all of a sudden this dude fucking just like starts barging in. He's like knocking on the door and he's fucking like, he's trying to get in. He's fucking like bang, 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 bang. And I'm just sitting there like, I'm like, oh shit, man, he's gonna come in. He's gonna see my dick. He's gonna see this turd hanging on my ass. So all of a sudden, boom, he just busts in. And then I'm like, what the fuck? So I like get, I stand up, right? And then I'm like, the turd just falls, you know, it just falls. And then I slammed the door. I shoved it in his face. And then he's still pushing. And we're pushing for the door. He's trying to come in. And I'm trying to push him out. Then eventually I push him all the way out. And I lock that shit. And then he's still trying to get in, right? He's still trying to get in. So he's like banging. And then eventually he gives up. So I wipe my ass again. And then I was done, you know, so I washed my hands and I came out. No one was there. I was like, oh my God, I'm gonna come out and get in a fight right now. I'm trying to take a shit, you know. It was bad. It was all bad. And then I got out. My homie was like, dude, you were in there forever. But it was like, yeah, I was trying to take a shit, you know, and this dude was trying to get in. You guys ever had homegrown watermelon? Because this shit's fucking bomb. Look, my fucking hand's in the way. It's still in the way. This shit's so fucking seedy, though. Look at all these. Look at that. Look at that. Everywhere. It's infested.
Hey, the tires came in.
Hey man.
How's it going, man?
What's up, bro?
What's up, dude?
How you doing, man?
It's good, bro.
It's nice
to see you. Yeah, what's
up?
Dude. What's up? I'm gonna kick you.
Yeah, dude, let's get it. Oh, sweet, dude.
Score tsunami. Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Your vlog.
Bro, you should give me your
phone, bro.
Hey, damn, dude.
Well, let me do it.
Chin hairs for your butt. Braid it.
All right. Just come on, Josh. It's not gonna hurt.
Josh, just let him do it.
Yeah.
What's up?
That flannel looked fly on you, dog.
I know, bro. It's fucking sick.
Yeah, I like it. Should I move this?
Nah, bro. You gotta sit in the baby seat.
Sit in the baby seat?
Yeah.
Yeah, bro. Sit in the baby seat.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah.
All right. Ready? Sick.
Let's fucking go.
We got kicked out of this skate school.
Skate school?
We got kicked out of the high school, so now we're here at the skate park gonna get some clips.
Nah, I fucking hate that principal.
Yeah.
He's a dick.
He's a dick. Dumb and dumber on the Molly, no rule. Shotty giving it, it's coming up cool. Shotty Phoenix says she walk up the pool. I come over, bitches, nothing to do. X fool, not a grip, but I'm full. Molly, baby, in your mouth, figure out. Wet, white, no Mary Kate. Fuck your bitch like every day. She give head in her estate. Molly on the dinner plate. Take her on the dinner date. No drinks, she suck my energy. Okay, mommy, where you stay? Pussy sweet, no sour stay. Fuck yeah, yeah, say yeah. Fuck yeah, say yeah. Fuck yeah. Can you spot the milk?
Yeah, I can spot the milk.
Lit.
This is pretty fucking good. I don't know how, but some fucking olive oil and pepper just fucking got into my eye. Shit hurt.
I'm with it.
Yeah.